Sabine Mahmood, and I'm the founder and director of Peace Niche, which is a non-profit organization that I set up in 2007. Essentially, a community space for creative expression. Peace Niche has a number of projects. So the flagship project was called The Second Floor because we were on the second floor of a hideous office building when we started our lives. And it's in Pakistan, we make everything into an acronym very quickly. So The Second Floor very quickly became T2F.
So we have a series of events that we do at T2F, and one thing that we do on the first Friday of every month is called First Fridays Open Mic for emerging musicians, poets, comedians, jugglers, anyone who has a creative talent that they want to showcase.
I started T2F 7.5 years ago, and I was really depressed at the time. There's a lot of apathy around us, and you know, again, I was struggling in terms of how to make new friends and how do you strike up those conversations. People have stories to tell. How do you find out? In order to feel idealistic and productive in an environment like this, you have to create some sort of buffer. You have to protect yourself from the doom and the gloom and the newspapers and television and that onslaught, that relentless onslaught of bad news, because it can get anyone down. And I feel what we've done here at The Second Floor is create that island. Sometimes it just feels fragile and ridiculous, but then the next day you think, okay, at least this exists, it's real. People get an opportunity to take their minds off of whatever's going on, and we're, you know, an open space, and it's open to all and anyone who chooses to walk through its doors. And it's a model. It's a template for other people to create similar public spaces in other areas of the city.
Event where we are going to be launching this book, Surkh Salaam, which deals with communist politics and class activism in Pakistan.
In his book, The Battle of Ideas in Pakistan, Sipte Hasan writes, "This novel is a story of, and I quote, a young woman's exploration of self-identity through the invisible ropes of social customs."
A living fire ran through my body as I imagined being engulfed in flames.
Wo gumshuda, main gumshuda, tu gumshuda, ye gumshuda, sab gumshuda. Hum gumshuda.
Saga daga dum gada ta ta ki ta de ki ta ta chum ta ta ga di ge chum ga nu ta ta nu na ka tik 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 tik
यही वो दिन थे जब मुफ्ती साहब से नमाजें पढ़ाते सैफ सरजद होने की कसरत होने लगी।
उठा के चला खुतबे समां अर्शे बड़ी बात। सब देश ने छल पल में अजब नाच दिखाया।
Six poets are working together in a workshop. Through the help of translators, they are presenting, discussing.
तुम्हें महसूस होता है कि तुमने रोक दी है गुफ्तगू अपने ख्यालों से।
इनके खून से रोटियां कब फूटेंगी? मेरे ख्वाब बार-बार पूछते हैं।
Ich will nicht die kreisende Kuh sein, die das Mühlenrad deiner Wünsche und Lüste in Gang hält.
Das schützende Dach breitete sich in alle Himmelsrichtungen das Schweigen der Erschreckenden.
to becoming a vibrant center of Pakistan's developing civil society. Peace Niche works in the areas of arts and culture, science and technology, and advocacy.
Economic benefits from a good transport system is what allows the city to actually underwrite the cost of these systems.
जब हमें लोग देख के हिचकिचाते थे, जब लोग हमारी बात नहीं सुनते थे, अब हमें बात करने का तरीका भी आ गया और लोगों को समझाने का तरीका भी आ गया।
From fat jokes, but I can't run.
आखिर नतीजा ये हुआ, इतनी बड़ी ये बात, माशूक उसका भाग गया डाकिये के साथ। तो ये वो डाकिया है साहब संजय राजौरा।
बस के पहिए घूमते हैं गोल गोल गोल।